What's up, everybody? John Gleick, age group online qualifier, event 3, which is my final event. I'm doing it for the 5th. This will be my last event of the weekend. Going to be 75 power cleans at 135. We'll show it after. And then 300 double unders, which will be behind that line. And got Coach David Simon at St. Peter's CrossFit, male, 40-44. Event
3.
Good job, John.
Halfway.
Good.
Shoulders on fire, and doubles, and the previous work of the weekend. I did, obviously, all singles on the bar here, which is 45 pound play, double collar, 20 kilo rogue bar, 45 pound play, double collar. Purpose of a double collar, I didn't want to have the weight slide and put another and take time to put it back, which I think is a good idea. An extra few ounces don't make or break you. So all singles with pauses, double unders. I tried to start, I can do 100, 110, 120 unbroken, but I'm done after I do that. I can do sets of 30 or 40 pretty consistently, but with a high heart rate from the cleans directly into it, it's hard for me to get bigger sets. So once I got over 100, I changed my strategy to sets of 10. For me, quote, easy, shouldn't need to rest for it, or minimal, should have minimal rest. So I dropped the sets of 10 and made myself go again quickly. I think that's helpful. Then did that through the 200s and the low 200s, just 10s. Then I switched, tried to build some 15s and 20s in there, knowing I was getting close to the end. So that's what it was. I thought in my head, if I could get near 11, for me, that's really good. This workout's not a strength for me for sure. So it was fun. AGOQ 2021 done. I have tomorrow to redo event 5, but 1-2, as sore as I am in so many places, I don't think I'm gonna do that. So anyway, all done. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the journey and coming on the 2021 CrossFit Games Age Group Online Qualifier, 5 events. This was event 3. Thanks everybody. Like and subscribe. Hook it up. Peace.